Hi, I'm Dr. Bryan Kaiser. I'm a San Antonio native, and I graduated from Tom C. Clark High School. I'm an orthopedic surgeon who specializes in total joints here at TSAOG Orthopaedics. Growing up in South Texas, I learned to love to hunt and fish. A successful hunt ends up with the field dressing of the animal. This gave me an appreciation for the anatomy and muscle groups that we work with. With my love of anatomy that I learned from hunting, with the use of my hands, I figured there was no better field than orthopedic surgery for me. I graduated from Baylor with a bachelor's of science degree, then went up to UT Southwestern in Dallas, training at Parkland Hospital, which is a trauma hospital. Following that, I did a fellowship with Dr. DeLee and Dr. Evans in San Antonio, specializing in sports medicine and total joints. And then I went and did a second fellowship, specializing totally in total joints as my interest developed. In my practice, I treat patients 20 years and older. They typically have end-stage arthritis of their hip and knee. A lot of people are looking for this anterior hip approach. It is amazing. It has allowed surgeons to perform the hip replacement without any trauma to the muscles surrounding. Patients can get up and walk the same day. They can go home the same day. They're typically on a walker for a week or two at the most and are back to their everyday activities within weeks. If you feel like you could benefit from a hip or knee replacement, come see me. I only practice at the Ridgewood Orthopaedic Center, which is off the Axis Road, north of 1604 on 281. And also, yo hablo español.